Okay, now we're gonna let Noah push the green button. Everybody step back. Oh, no, it's coming! It's coming for Noah!
Project Social Code is an OSEP-funded Stepping Up Technology grant between the University of North Carolina, Charlotte, Georgia State University, and the University of Central Florida.
You know what this is? It is a robot. His name's Dash.
This project brings together STEM, robotics, coding robotics, and social skills instruction to support development for kids with intellectual disabilities and autism.
Hello.
These robots are able to do different things, lights up, make sounds, follow a map. A lot of the students that we work with that have more complex needs, you know, they're often told what to do. Right? They're often given lots of prompts, lots of supports. They're directed throughout their lives. But here's an opportunity for them to work together to change their own environment. And it's been pretty fun to watch.
Dash is definitely an attention getter. The social piece is the biggest one that I saw right off. Problem solving, communication. So he's definitely going to be a great asset to the classroom.
We want to make sure that kids leave this experience with new skills to help them control their environment, interact with others, and be more socially included in the rest of their lives.